Hello students, good morning. Today we will read the chapter 2, Mathematics, Large Numbers, Standard 4. Okay, you see from place value of digits, this is the third part of this chapter. This is part 3. From place value of digits. You see the picture? In Indian system, the given number is, suppose a number is given. You see the number 8637985. 5 in 1's column, 8 in 10's column, 9 in 100's column, 7 in 1000's column, 3 in 10,000 column, 6 in lakhs column, 8 in 10 lakhs column. So the place value of 5, it is in 1's column. So 5 into 1 equal to 5. 5 ones equal to 5. Place value of 5 is 5. Then the second number, tens place is 8. That means 8 tens equal to 80. The third number in hundreds place, 9. So place value is 900. Okay. The fourth number, thousands place, there is 7. So the place value is 7000s. In 10,000 column, the number is 3. So 3 10,000, that is 30,000. The next number in lakhs column is 6. So the place value of 6 here is 6 lakhs. Okay. Then in 10 lakhs column, the number is 8. The place value of 8 is 8 10 lakhs, that is 80 lakhs. Okay. Likewise, in international system also, we will take a example. The number is 973684 3. You see the picture? The given number is 973684 3. In 1's column, the number is 3. In 10's column, 4. In 100's column, 8. In 1000's column, 6. 10,000's column, 3. 100,000's column, 7. In millions column, 9. So the place value of 1 is 3 ones, that is 3. In tens column, the number is 4, that is place value of 4 is 4 tens, that is 40. In third number, the number is 8, that means the place value is 800s. In the fourth, the number is 6. 6 in thousands column, so the place value of 6 is 6000. In 10,000 column, the number is 3. The place value of 3 is 3 10,000s. 3 10,000s, that is 30,000. In 100,000s place, the number is 7. So the place value is 700,000s. In millions column, the number is 9. So the place value of 9 is 9 million. Okay. Next, we will do the next problem. A. You see the picture? Write the place value of the digit 9 in each of the following numbers in Indian system. The given numbers are given. In the numbers, we have to find out the place value of 9. You see, the first number, in the first number, the number is 3968502. The number 9 is in the place. You see from the right side, 1, 10, 100, 10,000, 10,000 lakh. In lakhs place, the number 9 is. So, the place value of 9 is 9 lakh. Okay. Then you see the second number. Second number is 5970512. Here also 9 is also in the lakhs column. So the place value of 9 is 9 lakh. Next, the number is 9276702. Here the 9 is in 10 lakhs column. So the place value of is 9, 10 lakhs, that is 90 lakhs. Okay. Next problems, you do all the rest problems, that is 4, 5 and 6. You do these problems tomorrow. Okay. Next we will do number B. You see what is the question? Write the place value of the digit 7 in each of the following numbers. We have to find the place value of 7 in each of the number in international system. Okay, you see the first number is 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The number is 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here the 7 is before 6 digits. 7 is before 6 digits. So this is in millions column. This is in millions columns. So the place value of 7 is 7 million. Okay. Next question, number 2. Number 2, the number is 1798645. Here the number 7 is in 100,000 place. 7 is in 100,000. So the place value of 7 in this number is 700,000. Okay. Next, number 3, the given number is 2174560. Here the place value of 7, you see the place value of 1, 10, 100, 10,000 plus 7. So the place value of 7 is 7, 10,000s, that is 70,000s. In this number, the place value of 7 is 70,000s. Okay. Next, the number C. First, read the question. Fill in the blanks. Number 1, the place value of 5 in the number is 6,45,213. What is the place value of 5? 5 is in thousands place. So the place value of 5 is 5,000s. In the number 6,45,213, the place value of 5 is in thousands place. So the place value is 5,000s. Next, the place value of 0 in 70,54,346. So, 0 what, where that, where it is, the place value of 0 is always 0. So, in this number 70,54,346, the place value of 0 is 0. Okay. Next, see the number 3, the place value of 8. The given number is in international system. The number is 8,456,321. So, 8 is in millions place. So, the place value of 8 is 8 million. Okay. Next, the place value of 6. This is also, the number is also in international system. The number is 6,345,104. So, in this number, the place value of 6, 6 is in the place of million. So, the place value is 6 millions. Okay, the number place of 6, the place value is 6 millions. Next, we will compare between two numbers, comparison of two numbers. When we will compare two numbers, two numbers when compared are either equal or one is greater than the other or one is less than the other. When we will compare two numbers, either both are equal or one is either less or greater. How to compare two numbers? First rule is, when we will compare two numbers, the rule number one, number containing greater number of digits is larger than the number containing lesser number of digits. For example, you see there are two numbers. First number there are 6 digits and the second number there are 5 digits. So, according to rule 1, the first number is greater than the second number because there are 6 digits, in the second number there are 5 digits. Okay. Next, you see the rule 2. In case of two numbers contain equal numbers, if there are equal digits in two numbers, then compare their first digit from the left. First digit from the left. If there are equal digits in each number, then compare the first digit from the left. The one having the larger digit will be greater. The number, larger number having the larger digit, having the number is greater. You see, again I am telling, in case two numbers contain equal number of digits, then compare their first digits from the left. From the left, the one having the larger digit will be the greater number. Okay, then the rule 3 is, see the example here, the number, first number is 534-3262, the next number is 4567098. Here in each number have 7 digits. So, we will compare the first numbers of the first digit of the number. In the first number 5, in the second number 4. So, first number is greater than the second number. Okay. Then see rule number 3. In case of two numbers obtain equal number of digits and their first digit from the left are also equal, then compare their second digit from the left. Then the one having the larger digit will be greater. Continue the steps in this manner. If the first number is equal, then compare the second number. If the second number is also equal, then compare the third number. Likewise, continue the steps in the manner. You see the examples. In the first example, there are 6 digit, here also 6 digit. Then in the the first digit is 5. In the second number, the first digit also 5. In the second digit is 8. In the second number, the second digit is 7. So 8 is greater than 7, so the first number is greater than the second number. The next example, in the second example, the first number is 753426 and the second number is 756435. In between these numbers, first two digits are equal, 75 and 795. The third digit is in the first number 3, in the second number 6. So 3 is less than 6. So first number is less than second number. Okay. The first number is less than the second number. Next, fill in the boxes with greater than or less than or equal to. We will put less than, greater than or equal to in the boxes. You see the first question. The first number is 2,3,4,5,6,7, 2,34,567. Here in the second number is 2,34,765. Both the numbers are equal digits 6. So we will compare the left side numbers. Here first three numbers 2,3,4, here also 2,3,4. The fourth number in the first number is fourth digit in the first number is 5 and in the second number is 7. So second number is the larger number from the first number. So we will write here less than. Okay. 2,34,567 is less than from 2,34,765. Okay. You see the second number. Here the first number is in Indian system and the second in international system. Count the digits. Here in the first number 7 digits, in the second number also 7 digits. The first 4 numbers all here 5,6,4,8,2,0,9, here also 5,6,4,8,2,0,9. All the numbers are equal, so we have to write here in the box equal, because 56,48,209 is equal to 5,648,209. Both the numbers are equal. Then see the number 3. Here there are 8 digits, here also in the right second number 8 digits. You see both the numbers are equal. Here 7,02,80,267, here also 7,02,80,267. So the both the numbers are equal. We have to put equal to mark in the box. That is 7 crore 2 lakh 80,267. Here also the number is 7,280,267. Both the numbers are equal. Then see the number 4. The first number is 5,47,230. The second number is 5,67,259. Here the second from the left, the second number, first numbers both are equal 5. The second numbers are in the first number. The second digit is 4. In the second number, second digit is 6. So the second number is the larger number from the first number. Because second number is larger, so we will write less than symbol in the box. 5,47,230 is less than from 5,67,259. Okay. I did 4 problems. All rest problems you have to do. Tomorrow you do all the rest problems. Okay. We will go next. See the next.